damas y caballeros, la nueva.
Hello, I am Alejandra Azul Lara, professional MMA fighter from Colombia, and I am the first Colombian to fight for Bellator.
Welcoming charismatic Alejandra Lara to the Bellator MMA
King. Six professional victories, just one defeat. Hailing from Medellin, Colombia.
Damas y caballeros, la nueva campeona, peso mosca de Cage Fight Night, Alejandra Azul Lara.
Alejandra Lara.
Hace la entrada, Alejandra Lara.
And right away goes back to the dance. She has all the attributes to be a star in this sport, Jimmy. Got the moves, I'll give her that.
Sending Alejandra Azul Lara.
Tentacles of mixed martial arts spreading far and wide. Alejandra Lara representing Colombia.
Damas y caballeros, desde Medellín, Colombia, Alejandra Azul Lara.
Jimmy's also worked with Rufus Sport under the tutelage of the estimable Duke Rufus, Duke Rufus, Duke Rufus, Duke Rufus.
Alejandra Lara has a quiet background. She started it, you can tell by her stance.
Hailing from Medellin, Colombia, presenting Alejandra Azul Lara.
Patada por parte de luchadoras, Alejandra Lara atacando con 1-2. Recto, recto,
confidence radiating from Lara, just 23 years of age, 6-1, five of her wins inside the distance. Lara catches the kick and takes over to the elbow down.
Can she keep this position now stepping through?
Pelea. La tiene realmente arriba, no solamente las tarjetas.
Al parecer el codo está afuera.
Sidekick, don't look like the nerves are getting to him.
Alejandra Azul Lara.
Talk about Lara's many skills and attributes. Spent most of this year in Mexico training with Team Grasso.
Whoa.
She even spent time at King's MMA in California. Ayel Cordero. So she's been training with some top guns. Top guns. Top guns.
10 segundos, pero sigue recibiendo derechazos y izquierdazos al rostro.
Rear naked, underneath the chin, and that is all she wrote. Great debut for Alejandra Lara.
The burgeoning Bellator MMA flyweight division has an emerging star in the 23-year-old Alejandra Lara. She gets it done in style, submitting Lena Ovchinnikova via final round, rear naked choke. Welcome to Bellator MMA.